raise awareness about 22 veteran suicides a day in America. And we wanted to raise awareness in a way that would be lasting, that would have social impact, that could cross kind of different media gaps. And one of those mechanisms was public art.
There's been tons of war memorials built, and this is not a memorial. This is a way to pull people in with art, but then to really throw something completely different at them.
3 million tourists come through Nashville a year for tourism. And we petitioned and got a project in the center of town that's about a 20-foot tall fall leaf sculpture with 22 leaves.
It's not just an art piece, it's a testament to a human issue that needs to be resolved somehow.
For a full-length version of this story, other profiles, and resources for veterans, visit wfyi.veteranscominghome.org.